Hey folks, how you doing out there? Here I am, Doug Yeomans at the Fretted Buffalo in Buffalo, New York. Got this beautiful Furch in my hands here, and man, I'm just blown away with this guitar and the way it sounds. This is a DSR, so it's a dreadnought with a Sitka Spruce and Rosewood back and sides, and it's a premium Rosewood, although they're not doing any upcharge for it. And it's a green model for all those who keep track. So, check it out. Hear that resonance? Man, every note comes out so beautifully on this guitar. Very impressive. Killer. Love it. Nice job, Furch. Great bluegrass guitar. biggest sounding guitars I've played in a while. Something we ought to know about this guitar, it's got a wide nut, 1.89-inch nut. Real nice string spacing, it feels really cool. And my fingers aren't touching other strings like they normally do. So as good a flat picking and strumming guitar as this is, it's going to be a real nice finger style guitar for somebody too. That's a real nice guitar. Come on in. So, it's a green model. It's got a satin finish on the whole guitar. Ebony bridge, ebony pins, compensated saddle, ebony fretboard with tiny dots. And there's that extra wide nut, 1.89. Looks like we got some rosewood on the headstock faceplate. All right. On the rosette, we got some, walnut. Ivoroid binding. And let's check out that back. Check out that piece of rosewood. How cool is that? Very open sounding guitar. Maybe because of the finish that they're using, or lack of. Don't know, but it's just very opened up sounding. Shaler heads with the F on them, F stamp. Incredible value, this guitar. Just a disclaimer, any of the bad notes you heard wasn't the guitar, it was me. Hey, check this out with Bill at the Fretted Buffalo. I think this is going to find a home real fast. So we'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.